The coronavirus outbreak in the U.S. has spread to nearly 70,000 people in the country, as of Thursday, up from over 55,200 yesterday, according to the latest figures from Johns Hopkins University. The U.S. is following a similar trajectory of growth in cases as Italy, which currently has the largest number of confirmed infections, while the U.S. falls just behind it, followed by Spain. Having reported a 25% increase in deaths on Wednesday and nearly 20,000 new cases by Thursday morning, the U.S. is poised to potentially experience the worst outbreak in the world, overtaking Italy. The virus, which was first reported in Wuhan, a city in China's Hubei province, has affected 487,200 people across nearly 175 countries. Nearly 118,000 people have recovered from infection while more than 22,000 have died. China has seen more than 81,700 cases to date, while nearly 73,000 have recovered and around 3,200 have died. But the country has claimed the outbreak has been largely contained, with now more cases being reported outside the country than within. Europe is the current epicenter of the pandemic, with Italy and Spain the worst hit. Italy has seen nearly 74,300 cases, while Spain has reported around 56,200 cases. The U.S. is just behind Italy, with around 69,200 confirmed cases as of Thursday.